Ellsworth Air Force Base is one of nine in the world being categorized as a red installation. Now, with the rise of COVID-19 cases in the area, anyone who arrives for duty or wants to leave Ellsworth Air Force Base for another military base needs to meet specific requirements or have an approved waiver.